A group of Ludlow residents spent their day off from work and school connecting with family members while getting active. Western Mass News reporter Matt Sotilli joins us live in Ludlow with the exclusive story.
Yeah, well, Audrey, it's a little quieter now at Baird Middle School in Ludlow, but earlier we caught up with some residents who were out playing street hockey, and that was something they picked up after doing it decades ago as kids.
It's been a blast, an absolute blast.
What started as a group text last month turned into a weekend family tradition. Kevin Farabello tells Western Mass News he and his cousins grew up playing street hockey years ago. And once the warmer weather made its return this spring, he knew it was time to get everyone back outside.
Recently moved back and, you know, and it's just like, hey man, nobody's playing on the streets, there's no kids playing on the streets.
The small group quickly grew to over 20 people, with their kids and kids' friends now stepping outside to enjoy some good old-fashioned fun.
It's a good way to get active and play with family because there's no more kids on the street. All they do is play video games and stuff.
Fialo says he's even using this weekend activity as motivation to take his talents to the ice next school year.
I'm going to try playing hockey in high school next year, so I'm doing this as practice since I don't have any experience.
Dominic's father, Paul, says while playing the game is important, what really matters is quality time spent with family.
Family is very important in life. Nothing's more important than family in life.
Now the guys add, the only two rules here are have fun and don't get hurt. Fialo also adds that it's the perfect pregame activity for a trip to TD Garden ahead of tonight's Bruins playoff game. The Bruins take on the New York Islanders in the second game of round two at 7:30 p.m. after defeating New York 5-2 in game one. Fialo will be one of about 17,000 Bruins fans in the Garden. It will be loud and it will be rocking. Reporting live in Ludlow, Matt Sotilli, Western Mass News.